Sorry for ending that stream a little bit short. For some unknown reason, PS4 won't let me switch games. So, hello Mike, if you're back again, I'm going to go on Blackout and try something different. Let's see if anybody's joining me yet. So yeah, like I say, I might post a reaction to the Firestorm trailer, like, maybe tomorrow, it's getting a bit late now, my friends will be on in a little while, so we'll end up doing, streaming the whole Blackout up to then. So, excuse me a minute. So yeah, like I say, yeah, I might put Firestorm reaction up tomorrow, but it looks really good. I'm really enjoying like different aspects of it, like there being no attachments or anything. It's just different tiers of weapons. Maybe they do attachments later. And like how when you go into the Firestorm, if you watch the trailer, like it, you have low visibility, so you actually can't see outside of it, which means you can't play the zone that you get in Blackout and Apex and that. Literally, like in blind. And like different destructibility, which you haven't really had in a a battle royale from different tanks and being a World War II set. So let's see where that goes. Let's try some quads. I'm better at this game. Right, let's see where we go. Right, excuse me now, I'm looking a bit impressional. I need a quick look. Got some to our pooch down here. I thought they were coming to Newtown with me. Now I've been mugged off on this game, no. Bastards. Oh, you're fucking taking the piss. Jesus. Alright, looks like I'm going for a dip then. Need help? Yeah, I need fucking help. You all left me on my fucking own, you bastards. Give me a second. Dog's just crept into picture. I'm just going to change my controller. I knew this was going to bloody happen. Probably going to get shot in a minute. Two boys. Yeah, alright. This little pooch is just here. This little dog. Okay. Oh, shit. Things up the house. There we go. I've just still got the one guy. I gather that's still Mike. It's still Michael. Yep. Knew it. Need to bring a large. Yeah. Alright, Mike, yeah, just seen your message. I'll switch in a bit, mate. No worries. I'm going to be playing this for the rest of the night anyway, so I won't worry about it. Alright, Doris, have a good weekend. See you in a bit. Shit. Oh shit! You can fuck off, mate. This is my tree. Oh, fuck's sake, I've got a Battlefield theme stuck in my fucking head. Well, of course I have. I need a sight. Yeah, ah! Shit, I'm pushing. Nah, I was on the Malones in there. I had my old set of guns and needles. Shit. Oh well. That happened. Some biscuit again. There you go, Moomoo. Really? Yeah, so that's really it. Right, let's hope we do better in this bit. That's cool. Great one. They're all fucked off. All gone. Feet up and be wholly unprofessional. Alright, back to another one. Let's see if we get a better team this time. It's people who stick around. Is that right, Mitzi?
Good cat.
Let's just bag out on it. Hello to the one person watching me, whoever this is. Oh, I bet I know who it is. Probably me. Fucking idiot. Thank you. Christmas. Not a good idea to come to hijacked. Right, that's a great start. Alright, let's jump back in again. Ooh, good doggy. Right, I might play till 8 o'clock and then give it a rest for half hour. No, I might stream with my mates. Maybe. See what happens, if they come on or not. Okay, that's a point. Check this, a boot. Right, Lynn, well they might be on at 8, so I might just carry the stream on. Let's see. Let's see where these lot want to go. Oh, estates. I wish you'd told me that about 5 minutes ago. Unless it's me being blind and you did tell me 5 minutes ago. Right, where are they going? Big estates or small estates? Looks like small estates. To be honest. Yeah, fucking dead already. Got two times side, so that's what I've got. Fuck off. Might throw a gun first, but half the time we don't. Is that a heli? Oh, it's a blown up heli. Alright, let's see if he wants to pick up orange. This has been done. Not the best. It'd be nice if I had a gun somewhere. Where is that? Oh. got a gun. See if there's anything in these. What was that from? God. Well, that was fun. Where the fuck did he come from? I sat in the back of a fucking kosh guy. Camping bastard. Fucking pisses me off when people do that. Just sit in the back with a sniper. Oh well. It's good skill because he hits from a mile away, but what can you do? Let's try this again. In 2,000 merits. Got 6 quadrants. One pursuit. Sugar girl. This is Mitzi. I forgot to say her name earlier, but this is Mitzi. If anyone's interested. Good girl. Good girl, aren't you, Mitzi? Right, get into this one, 8 o'clock. Jesus. Stupid spots. I did my nuts. I'm gonna die in a minute, I'm saying now. Check me update, see how Tony is getting on. Battlefield. friends list, see who's on quick, and I'll be back with you. Tell you what, guys, I'm getting a little bit knackered here, so I'm going to end the stream there. Thanks for watching me. I know it's only been two like short little streams, but I just wanted to like put a thing out there to say that I am coming back. I just like the videos. I will post videos just like really slowly until I start getting into the swing of things. I'm finding, and I've got passion for it. It's just finding the stuff to talk about, because like in the streams I hardly have anything to talk about, whereas if I talk about stuff when it comes out and when I want to, like by making the videos, then they're going to be a lot more concise than me going all the time. So yeah, alright, so thanks for watching and see you later. The menu wants to come up. Hello. Right, yeah. See you later, guys. Bye.